Hello again, and welcome back to another video on Forza Horizon 5. I remember where we left off last time, but that's right, we did PR stunts, opened up a couple new areas of the festival. Haven't done any races yet. We'll probably get into some of those more today. As well as potentially unlocking some new cars and maybe other areas of the festival as well. Videos for the VOD from last one should be available on Twitch and YouTube, and the edited version will be coming, I'm going to give myself a deadline, tomorrow.
Hey Alex, this is the festival playlist. It's a year-round guide to new events and exclusive rewards at Horizon Mexico, so make sure you check back each season to see what's on. Hey Alex, this is the Forzathon shop. It's full of rare and exclusive rewards that change over every season. So take your hard-earned Forzathon points and go shopping. Welcome back, Alex.
Turn left. challenged a driver to a head-to-head. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Martin, and I hear an expedition to the East Coast is planned this weekend, no? I know the weather forecast is very bad, so I only wanted to say, do not fear the storm, mi pequeñitos. In my experience, the rain only makes the rainbow on the other side more beautiful. Probably the racing, too. See you at Horizon Apex. Stay tuned to Radio Eterna.
Thank you.
Alex, this is the Eliminator, an epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested. Facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful.
For the party of La Luna Llena this weekend. There'll be music and dancing, and Ramiro says he'll stop by with the superstars headed north to Horizon Rush. Now I have to go. I need to choose a dress, and the festival say they're sending an helicóptero. If only I could have arrived to parties like this when I was 20. Stay tuned to Radio Eterna. See you there.
these while I'm here. Cause... Did I do? I already collect it. This is 10 car masses. For the sake of my sanity, I'll just drive to...
Turn around.
Welcome back to Radio Eterna. They tell me the new season of racing is starting, pequeñitos. If you want to check the festival playlist, or you could just ask your tía Lola. I can feel the heat coming weeks in advance. I've already laid out all my best summer dresses and started preparing my house for dust storms. You might want to do the same.
Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
The auction house is for buying and selling cars at the festival. If you go down there, invite me, okay? I love this stuff.
Did this.
Horizon Baja, eh? Perfect location for the cross-country racing outpost.
A lot of credits for this one. Usually my wheels ones have been pretty bad. The Eliminator. More to the Eliminator. Let's do that.
In 100 yards, turn left. Thank you. yards. Turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Bienvenidos to Radio Eterna. Now I must tell you about this festival place.
Ojo, superstar. Alex is busy, but he told me to tell you there's a classic off-road vehicle in a barn not far from the festival.
Year-round. Such wonderful technology. I've had your Senorita Haley set up. To show gallery openings and music recitals as well. I'll watch your races when I can, mi pequeñitos. Dolores Martín has a life of her own, you know.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Ready for a new adventure? Perfect timing. So, where shall we go? What shall we do? You, Alex, Ramiro, every single fan messaging me to ask when this is opening. Great news! I'll tell them all very soon. July?
You're listening to Radio Eterna.
Hey, amigo! I think we should show Horizon why the Baja is home to the biggest off-road race.
Fine is going to be probably right
in here. On Earth. And if we have time, we might set up an outpost or something.
I mean, you are. I've been many times. I used to watch mi amigo Joaquin race in the 500 many years ago. I wonder if he's coming down to the outpost, Doc. He would like to meet you, superstars. Anyway, what was I saying? Buena suerte on the expedition. And Ramiro, you stay off that volcán, you hear me, mijo?
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Arrived at your destination. right.
Small change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. The Iris 200 suspension can handle it, no problem. My friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Boss, got it. On my way.
Hey, Ramiro. The festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Hayley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon! You reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper. That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon.
Remy, did they say anything about steam vents?
Believe it or not, they said opening them, say with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
Coming up on the crater now, Remy!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning. I spoke to Hayley and they say we have some time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
For science! Yep! Should be enough water in the cap for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there.
Suited and booted. Come at me, science.
Solving. seismometer. You're getting the readings? Buenísimo. We should be heading down soon.
I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yep, that's enough playing with fire for one day.
Just sit there.
Oh, that was a big one! I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed. Let's go. I'll see you at the port, Remy.
Good thing I know the fastest way down.
Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Woohoo! Yes, all!
The volcano. Now let's see how you handle some real Baja racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an old Baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
Onward into the final lap. Oh, but what's this? Our new competitors come into the arena. The crowd goes wild!
Legendary Baja Racing, my friend!
Horizon Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja. Think of the place. This will be the destination for cross-country racing. You in?
Here's the new cross-country event program to start, so I will see you out there.
Nice. While I am... let's do...
Hey,
Alex. Attendance has already skyrocketed at Horizon Baja. Guess we're not the only ones who always dreamed of coming here. Keep bringing them in, superstar.
Wheel spin. They're facing connection, so that's good.
Hola, amigo.
Nice collection. Some of the cars you don't have can be purchased from the auto show directly from here.
No, you can't.
Hey
Horizon, who wants to spend a weekend in the Baja? New Desert Outpost is live with more fans, more food, and more cross-country racing than you could ever want. I'm taking XS out there as soon as I can get the chance. And to Rami and our superstar driver, taking on that volcano on the way here? That's so cool. You two deserve a song.
Get a load of that! Looks like an old Baja truck.
Oh, this thing's won more off-road races than you or I have had hot dinners.
Nice. Makes us road unlock that after.
Needs new tires, probably new suspension. I'll call you when it's ready.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating.
In the search, enjoy the culture and natural beauty of our many barns. And stay tuned, Radio Eterna will be with you all the way.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn right.
ZC I'm asking. Alex wants to know if you found the barn.
Yes, found the barn.
GMC Jimmy. Muy bien. I mean, Theo Oscar said his was a Chevy Blazer, but that's only because he thought it sounded better. I'll call in some transport.
It's also very, very rusty.
I'll call you when it's done. Speak soon.
A lot of new events on the map. Like, really long ones. Or this is really long cross-country event. Well, I think for now I'm going to call it there for the day. My internet is a little bit. But for now.